Clutch Cargo with his pals Spinner and Paddlefoot in another exciting adventure, The Missing Mermaid.
Wait, Paddlefoot. Why, it's nothing but an old bottle that floated in on the tide. Looks like something's inside it. There's a note in it. Why, it's addressed to Clutch. Hey, Clutch! Oh, Clutch! Hey, Clutch, looky. A message in a bottle for you. Paddlefoot found it.
Well, what do you know? Why, it's from old Typhoon Tim. He's in trouble. The note says he's staying at the Red Lobster Inn.
How'd he know you'd get the note, Clutch?
That old salt knows the tides like the back of his hand. He knew this message would float right to our front door. If that tough old barnacle needs help, he's in real trouble. Come on, Spinner.
Who is Typhoon Tim, Clutch? I never heard you mention him before.
Tim and I were shipmates once, a long time ago.
Saved my life when our ship went down in the Sulu Sea. He sailed the seven seas 100 times, and he's seen everything. Yes, and Typhoon Tim is full of many strange tales about the sea.
Ahoy there, Clutch Cargo!
Typhoon Tim! Why, you old barnacle! You're a sight for sore eyes.
You too, Clutch. You look fit as a fiddler crab. Why, we haven't seen each other since we escaped from the witchy-twitchy cannibals and battled that tiger shark together.
Those were the days.
Typhoon, I want you to meet my two buddies, Spinner and Paddlefoot.
Well, Spinner and Paddlefoot, is it? Pleased to meet you, lads.
How do you do, Mr. Typhoon? Clutch has told us a lot about you.
We got your message, Typhoon. What's this trouble you mentioned?
Trouble? Oh, that. Shh. Come inside, and I'll tell you all about it. Shh. Got to be careful. Spies. Spies everywhere.
Spies? What kind of spies?
Spying spies. Oh, they're after me. They pester me to death. They followed me. They beat me up.
What are they after you for, Typhoon?
It's not really me. It's Minnie they're after.
Minnie?
Minnie who?
Minnie. Minnie, the flower of the sea.
Flower of the sea?
Yes, Minnie. I can see her now as she sits on the shore and strums her harp to the soft ripple of the waves with the moonbeams shining in her hair.
Playing her harp? Is she an angel?
That she is, lad. That she is, with a beauty like a soft breeze on a tropical sea, and her scales flashing like emeralds.
Scales? Fish scales? What kind of woman is that?
The most beautiful mermaid I ever saw.
Mermaid? Why, they're only mythical creatures.
That's what I thought, Clutch, until I saw me first one.
Has Tim Typhoon seen a real mermaid? Be sure to tune in for the next exciting episode with Clutch Cargo. Clutch Cargo with his pals Spinner and Paddlefoot in another exciting adventure, The Missing Mermaid.
You remember last time, Clutch and Company decided to help an old friend, Typhoon Tim, who is in trouble. Spies are after Typhoon's friend, Minnie the Mermaid. Clutch skeptically tells him,
why, they're only mythical creatures.
That's what I thought until I saw me first one.
How about these spies?
It's Shanghai Fagin and his crew of cutthroats. I let it slip one day about Minnie.
And they've been hounding me ever since to find out where she is.
You mean they want to capture her, Mr. Typhoon?
They want to put her in a big fish tank and sell tickets to see her.
That would be the end of poor Minnie.
Golly!
How would they know how to find her? You didn't tell them, did you?
Never, Clutch. I'd die first. But last night they broke into my secret sea chest and stole all my charts. One of those charts marked the route to her ocean home.
I'm sure they're on their way to find her now. I fear for Minnie's very life.
Wow! We gotta save Minnie!
We've got to head them off, men. Come on. I know a boat we can use.
I knew you'd help me, Clutch.
Keep a sharp lookout for Shanghai's boat, mates. I wouldn't want him to follow us.
But you said they stole your chart that was marked where Minnie lived.
They did, Clutch. But it's an old chart and hard to read. It might slow them up trying to figure it out.
I see what you mean, Typhoon. That's why I chartered this old fishing boat. If we're spotted, they'll think we're just fishermen out on our daily run.
We're entering Paradise Cove. And there's Emerald Grotto just ahead, where Minnie the Mermaid lives.
I don't see any sign of Shanghai. I hope he hasn't captured Minnie already.
You'll go right down and have a look, Typhoon. Spinner, you and Paddlefoot take over while Typhoon and I slip into our diving gear.
Okay, Clutch.
Company. Now, who do you suppose that could be? I don't see nothing but a little boy and a dog. Maybe we'd better cruise over and have a closer look, eh, Twitchy?
You take care of everything, Spinner. We'll be back as soon as possible.
Don't worry, Clutch. And I hope you find Minnie all right.
Ahoy there. Ahoy there, matey. You two the only ones aboard that tub?
Yes, sir. Just Paddlefoot and me.
What are you two up to anyway?
Oh, we're just fishing for minnies. Minnows.
Well, now there isn't that a coincidence. We're fishing for minnies, too. Only this is a special kind of minnie.
No.
And this kind of fishing takes a special kind of hook. Hey, Twitchy. And a special kind of bait. Cause you see, mermaids are very fond of bonbons.
Will Shanghai and Twitch really catch Minnie the Mermaid? Be sure to tune in for the next exciting episode with Clutch Cargo. Clutch Cargo with his pals Spinner and Paddlefoot in another exciting adventure, The Missing Mermaid. You remember last time, Clutch and company had started out with Typhoon to help save Minnie the Mermaid from capture. While Spinner and Paddlefoot watch the boat, Shanghai appears. Shanghai's idea is to put her into a sideshow.
Mermaids are very fond of bonbons.
Hey, Paddlefoot, that's Shanghai Fagin. We gotta warn Clutch and Typhoon.
Lower that bait and start trolling. We got some mermaid fishing to do.
You watch the boat, Paddlefoot. I gotta go down and find Clutch. Hello, Paddlefoot. Don't worry, I'll be right back. Nothing ahead but that big forest of kelp. Uh-oh. Shanghai's hook. He's still trolling for Minnie the Mermaid. I gotta warn him Shanghai's here. Watch! Oh, I gotta warn Minnie. Minnie! Minnie Mermaid! Yoo-hoo! Minnie! Minnie, where are ya? Yoo-hoo!
Where does this Minnie Mermaid friend of yours live, anyway?
She lives in an old sunken ship just beyond that curtain of kelp.
Let's hurry. I have a feeling she's in danger. Here we are, Clutch. And there's where Minnie lives. Looks awfully quiet. Minnie! Oh, Minnie! Are you in there? No answer. I only hope Shanghai hasn't got here before us.
I'll try the bell. Hey, her door is unlocked. Strange. She always locks it. Oh, Minnie! Anybody home? It's me, your old friend Typhoon Tim. She's gone. Not a trace.
We better find her, but fast.
I only hope it isn't too late.
Hey, Dad. Start feeding out the net, Twitch. We'll get us a mermaid yet.
And Typhoon all trapped underwater. How will they get free? Be sure to tune in for the next exciting episode with Clutch Cargo. Clutch Cargo with his pals Spinner and Paddlefoot in another exciting adventure, The Missing Mermaid. You remember last time Clutch and Typhoon had gone underwater to find Minnie the Mermaid while Spinner and Paddlefoot watched the boat. Shanghai and Twitch appeared. Shanghai was really out to capture Minnie. When Spinner went underwater to warn Clutch, he was captured by an octopus. At the same time, Clutch and Typhoon were caught in Shanghai's net.
What's that? Oh, there's something in the net, you say. Well, don't just stand there twitching. Let's haul it up.
Hey, Spinner, where are you? Help us!
Octavius, where you been, you naughty octopus? What you got there? Why, it's a little boy. Put him down before you scare him.
Why, he's a friendly octopus. I thought I was a goner.
Octavius is just like a big puppy dog. He's always bringing me things. Say, you must be Minnie the Mermaid. My name's Spinner.
Yeah, how'd you know? Typhoon Tim and Clutch and I have been looking all over for you.
Typhoon Tim, did you say?
Yes. He and Clutch are down there looking for you now. I better go tell him I found you. Octavius, you go with Spinner and see that he doesn't get lost.
Shanghai's hauling us up.
I feel like a trapped mackerel.
Help! By George. Some catch, eh, Twitch? Yeah, we must have netted a dozen mermaids.
Look, Clutch, we're in luck. Here comes Lawrence.
Lawrence? Lawrence who?
Lawrence the Lobster, one of Minnie's friends. Why, he's gonna... He caught us loose! Hooray for Lawrence! He saved us!
Thanks, Lawrence.
What happened, Twitch? Something cut our line. Well, we'll just put another bonbon on the hook and then start trolling again.
Shanghai didn't get it, but we're still caught in this confounded mackerel net of his.
Poor Spinner. I wonder what happened to him.
And Minnie, if we don't find her soon, Shanghai is sure to catch her.
And our air supply is running out.
Hey, Twitch, look. We're in luck. There's a mermaid. Come on, we got her this time.
She's been sunning herself on that rock. No wonder we didn't hook her.
Quick, shut on the motor and drift in just behind her, and I'll scoop her up in this net.
Clutch! Clutch! Where are you, Clutch?
It's no use, Typhoon. We'll never get out of this without help.
Poor Minnie, captured by Shanghai and Twitch. Can Clutch and Typhoon save her? Be sure to tune in for the next exciting episode with Clutch Cargo. Clutch Cargo with his pals Spinner and Paddlefoot in another exciting adventure, The Missing Mermaid. You remember last time, Clutch and Typhoon were caught in a net dropped by Shanghai while Spinner was detained by a huge octopus whose name was Octavius. Meanwhile, Shanghai and his helper catch Minnie and are ready to start off with her.
A lively little beauty, ain't she, Twitch? Got a lot of fire, too. Here, help me hold her, Twitch. Oh, boy. That's gonna smarten in the morning. Come on, let's throw her in the tank and get underway.
Hey, Typhoon. Look, here comes Spinner, and he's riding on an octopus.
There they are, Octavius. We got here just in time.
Octavius? Why, I recognize that beastie. He's a pile of Minnie's.
Clutch! Mr. Typhoon! Boy, am I glad to see you. I found Minnie.
Good work, Spinner. How can you get us out of this thing?
This is my friend, Octavius the Octopus. He's got lots of hands. He can do it. Hurry, Octavius. Take us to Minnie. She's gone. Gosh. Why, I left her right here on these rocks only a few minutes ago.
Shanghai must have got her.
You're right. There they go. They've got her in a big fish tank.
Boy, ain't she a beauty, Twitch? The Hicks will pay plenty to see her.
Quick, climb aboard Octavius. He'll catch him.
Hey, he's gone. Octavius is gone.
We'll never be able to swim fast enough in these diving suits to catch him.
Easy there, matey. I know a way to overtake them lovers. Come on, follow me. Minnie loves to ride. She always keeps a stable full of polo ponies.
Polo ponies?
Seahorses! Look at the keen seahorses!
Pick yourself them out, men, and let's go!
Yahoo!
Yeah! Yippee-yah-ho!
They've got their hook baited with a fresh bonbon. Look, Clutch, they're trying to catch another mermaid.
Oh, I see. When they pass through that kelp bed, I'll have a surprise for them.
Man, we're passing over a thick, deep kelp bed. This is mermaid country if I ever saw it. What's that, Twitch? Oh, hey, you got a bite. Maybe it's another mermaid. With two of them, we'll make twice as much loot. Oh, what's that?
I'm King Neptune, ruler of the sea. You have invaded my domain without my permission.
I have come to free Minnie, the mermaid.
Oh, no, you don't. No one's getting that mermaid away from me. King Neptune or no Neptune, I'm going to blast a hole right through you, mister.
Good boy, Octavius. You showed up just in time.
You're going to be all right, Minnie. We've come to free you.
Sorry we couldn't get here sooner, man. We'll see to it that these two men never trouble you again.
You bet. The Fish and Game Commission wants these two birds for questioning.
And with a fine octopus like Octavius around to guard you, we know you're in good hands.
Gee, thanks, everyone. I know I can always count on you, Typhoon. You too, Clutch and Spinner, if there is any more trouble.
And so ends the story of Clutch, Cargo, and his pals Spinner and Paddlefoot, and the missing mermaid. Be sure to tune in for the next exciting adventure with Clutch, Cargo.